Hello everybody, we're going to make you a random sawing video, so let's get things fired up here. And we're just going to be another, this could be some bowl blanks. We think, and the word is we think, that it's malted maple. I wasn't sure when we had cut the log open on the end. So we're going to find out either way, but it's going to turn into bowl blanks here in a few minutes. It'll be kind of interesting. So I'm going to flatten the top bottom of this prize log. I'm just running my chafers all the way back to make sure they're out of my way. And try to get this to go on the carriage so we get all the dogies involved. Tell you what, I'm going to take that face off. So let's just go for it. Do is flatten two sides. I'm going to put the master dog down. See how it rolled down a little bit? That's the whole reason you want to. That's why you want to run it forward. You got to be careful here. This, I'm just trying to get a flat surface here on both sides so I have something to rest on the headlocks. I don't want nothing sticking down. We'll take one more thin one. And again, the motto here is can't put it back on, but we can sure take it off. You want to feed real slow into that limb. All right, that looks good. So let's do the same thing on the other side. Start cutting thick slabs. That's good enough. All right. It's definitely maple. Yeah, when you're cutting the butt of a log, it's kind of hard sometimes after they've been sitting. One piece of sheeting off. Now we're going to go for thick stuff. Wouldn't make much of a pull on that face. Now we can start cutting thick. So we'll do the same thing. We had a double set. just to here. I don't want to cut them off, but I want to make sure we got maximum hole power for that last slab off. So let's just look at Mr. Laser here. All right. Let's give a double fork in. I'm going to make this one just a little odd size, not as deep. So let's go like 8 1/4. Then we'll just split that. There we go. Just a little odd size here. Make a tray out of that or a dish out of that. All right, let's just split this in half. That ought to put us in a good situation with that pith. So let's just go down to 4. All right, there we go. And someone had sent me an email, I gotta get back to them, how much we charge for bowl blanks. We never figured that out yet, what we got into it and what we need to get out of it. All right, I like to run these back so no one gets hurt. Yeah. That is some heavy stuff, everybody. Well, just a little random sawing video for you. And thanks for coming along. And we'll catch you on the next one here. And I'm going to try to keep random sawing videos coming your way. Again, please, if you can like, please subscribe if you haven't. And please share it with somebody. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.